Easy one. I teach that to my beginners. We use that as a cool down for gospel size. If you want to join a ministry, let me know.
Excuse me, there is a message for you.
One, two, three, kick step up, can step up. Better? Let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Tap, tap, tap. Kick step up, kick step up. Let me see it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Tap, tap, tap. Excellent. Now I want to see a little attitude with it. Don't let anybody hold you back. Okay? That's the part you're doing it on. Don't let anybody hold you back. Okay? Okay? That's why I want to see the attitude. Let me see it one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom, boom. Excellent. Okay. We're going to do it again. I'm going to add the next part. 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom, boom. Right, left, right, left. And you tap on that right and left count. Tap leg is a moving leg. Okay? So the tap leg is going to move again. Tap, tap, tap. Kick step up. Kick step up. Slide, slide. Two more times. Tap, 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 tap. Good. Step up. Slide, slide. One more time. Tap. Very good. Got that slide? Excellent. Now, you just learned three parts. You're going to do those three parts twice, okay? And then we'll teach you the last part. Let's give them some music. This is practice music. Remember, cross back, turn all the way around, cross that kick twice, and this four times, okay? Still want to see my smiles? When I see smiles, I teach better. Teach better. your last part is up, back, out, in, tap, turn, tap. And you do it all the way around. That's the last of the part of your dance. Up, back, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, back, out, in, tap, turn, tap. Up, back, out, in, tap, turn, tap. Up, back, out, in, tap, turn, tap. Up, back, out, in, tap. Then from this you go back to part 3. I'll direct you. You better feel very well. Give yourself a hand. It's called Bigger Than Me.
Bigger than me.
He's bigger than me. Yeah. I give you all an A.
Trying to get back to you, man.
you so much.